But let's talk about this album art. This looks like when I saw Matt Pike in a buffet line at Psycho Vegas. This looks like when my grandpa tried to make his famous bolognese sauce after open heart surgery. This looks like an unused Slim Jims ad from a teen lifestyle magazine called Bodacious Boys.